Welcome back, folks, to this Let's Play of Hearts of Iron 4. This is the tentatively named French Toast campaign, where me and Peri, my first hand France, at a normal difficulty, sees if I can survive the war. I'm not horribly confident of it right now, but partly it's because of this vast Italian army sitting on my eastern border. An unusual combo, losing the Hindenburg but saving Amelia. It's good. Zog. I don't care who you are, that is an awesome name. That. Well, it's the option of building able to build marines. That. Okay, Marco Polo is getting ready. Poland went with the Baltics yet again. I swear, if you turn off that historical fixation, the game does wander off. Don't need to worry about synthetic refineries. Thank you. These aren't exclusive. I'm finally seeing progress. Oh, I had noticed this. You zoom out, countries the color of your borders, but you zoom in, that color begins retracting towards the actual borders. Very subtle, very neat effect. Aircraft options. Well, let's see now. So the fleet's building. Getting a surplus of aircraft. I'm not entirely sure where the Italian and the Spanish troops went. They had been on the border. Now they've wandered off.
All the birdies stop.
Not sure what they're doing, but they're doing it. Hello, Marines. We will create a new core. That's the Rhine core. This is what we call this the Somme core. Something's not quite through here, but it works close enough for my needs. I don't want anything too fancy, do I? No, I don't. Don't want anything too fancy yet. But I do need soldiers. Much better. There's Angelus, suspected that. Rename this the Rhine Corps. Let's see, what are we building currently? We're building metal up. Fighters, strategic bombers. Get the basic aircraft options on the table at least. So if this war runs well, I have options. Let me build. My estimate, the Nazis have, say about 120 divisions in the army. I have about half that. So the question is, how much of that can they throw at me? That's good there. That's good through there, that's good through there. So 38. Japan managed to get a good naval invasion going. Impressive. Although I'm left wondering, where did the German army go? And the Italian? What if I'm out of the Spanish? We will stick with the Brits. modify government. Oh. I've never seen an officer that cheap before. Like, ever. Nothing for any of that. Yeah, I'll keep working on. Let's see. Where I want, no. We'll do that though. What should I spend this on? Well, why not? Let's start the heavy tank line rolling. National focus. Let's see. Someday we'll build a strong army. I just hope it's before the Germans come to test. Let's see, how am I going to get out of this? The song annoys the hell out of me. I mean, I will concede it is period appropriate. But good God. Well, one way I can escape it is by ending the episode now, so see you next time, folks, and thanks for watching.